I'm now going to request Mrs. Rama Garu to kindly step forward and wave the green flag. Mrs. Rama Garu, please step forward and wave the green flag as we are now about to see some street racing action right here, right now. Hyderabad, get ready. And as I said, you're not going to miss any action because everything is going to be displayed on the screen. Formula Regional Indian Championship is here, giving a platform to all the young and talented racers of our country to showcase their talent on an international level. Okay, everyone, once again, I request you to kindly settle down because all the action is going to be displayed right here on the screen. So you might want to take your seats so that everyone can have a look. Also, I will once again have Aditya and Arman, and they will be taking you through the entire event. what is going to happen right now on the screen. They'll be telling you all about it.
Thank you. So, ladies and gentlemen, that's basically Anandit Reddy and Akhil Rabindra driving these fantastic Formula Regional cars on the streets of Hyderabad. Aren't you excited? Don't you think you have one of the best roads in the country? You have two racing cars on your streets right now. That's just absolutely fantastic. Give them a huge round of applause, everybody. That's a sight you don't see so often. Two race cars on the bridge and a boat going underneath. You couldn't have asked for anything better. These cars are capable of reaching speeds of 260 kilometers per hour. They are one of the most technologically advanced race cars in the world right now. You are also watching some of the best race car drivers, not just in India. The two of them are highly regarded and can also be considered as one of the best, if not in the region, then probably in the world.
Oh, definitely. I think India produces some of the best drivers, but at least now we have the opportunity for them to prove their talents, Aditya.
Absolutely. They are proving themselves in front of all of you right now. And if you're wondering what it's like to be sitting in a race car, you have to think about it. Just imagine yourself sitting down on the floor and moving at speed fast. And you need to have a lot of talent. They come around back onto the bridge in this fantastic spectacle here on the streets of Hyderabad.
But guys, the new bridge, and who would have thought? Look at that beautiful scenery. Scenic.
Wouldn't you want to be in the car right now?
I'm crying inside. But I'm so happy that we managed to achieve this. And I think, you know, the organization needs to be given a real hand of applause. Really helping us and getting all the permissions.
City Police for helping us make this possible, without whom we couldn't have
done any of this. Look at that.
You are witnessing history, ladies and gentlemen. Put your hands together once again.
Yeah. Come on, guys, you can do better. Can we hear you? Never has this ever happened before. And coming to you live next year on the streets of Hyderabad, an official racing series.
We would love to see all of you, all of your friends, watching the races live in Hyderabad when we come to you in March 2022. You will see these cars and many, many more cars in full form. Now we're going to see Anandit Reddy pick up some speed. You're watching him go fast through the bridge. Like I said, these cars are capable of speeds of 250 kilometers per hour, and that's what makes it really exciting.
More than the top speed, Atya, it's how fast they accelerate, as you can see that, you know? It's how quickly you can go from 0 to 100 and achieve maximum targets through the corners. As you see them coming through the left hand of the set, it's so beautiful.
It's brilliant. I mean, I don't think I've seen anything like this before in this country. It's fantastic. Aren't you all proud to be citizens of Hyderabad right now? Yes? Yes.
I think this is a really emotional moment for Akhilesh Reddy as well, because I remember when we first met, he said this is his dream.
Yeah, and now the dream has come true, Akhil. And I think it's a dream come true for the city as well, and for the entire motorsports fraternity.
I think
to
for
have
the country.
These cars here, for the country to have these cars here and to be racing on these streets. Once these drivers are done with this round, they will be back, so I would like everybody to please move from where you're standing, from where the cars were parked. Please give them some space. They will be coming back here.
Please do take your seats again, as the cars are going to take the checkered flag and drive straight back in here.
So I request everyone to once again kindly settle down, because the cars are going to be back here now.
I was about to say, Anandit was absolutely flying on the bridge just now. I think he can't hold it. He just wants to go as fast as he can go. And the cars are on their way back, ladies and gentlemen. Once again, one final time for the drive. Please put your hands together for these two fantastic drivers, Akhil and Anandit. Here they are. They're back. Please move, everybody. Please give them some space to bring the cars in.
drivers are back, and I would now request Mrs. Sudha Garu and Mr. Krishna Garu to wave the checkered flag. I'll request Mrs. Sudha Garu and Mr. Krishna Garu to wave the checkered flag. Our drivers are back. History has been created in our very own city.
We request Sudha Garu to please come for the checkered flag. Mrs. Sudha Garu. Check. I request everyone to kindly clear the space. We have to put the cars back. Request all the media friends to please step back.
I'll request everyone to kindly settle down. We want the drivers to come back in. We need to put the cars back and continue with our event. So everybody, please take your seats again. And I'll request people standing near the car to also move aside so that we can get some space to put the cars back.
I request everyone to please clear the space. We have to take the car inside. I request all our media friends to kindly cooperate and step back. All our media friends, it's a humble request. Please step back a little.